Celebrity Insider. Toni Braxton and Birdman seem to have broken up. The R&B legend visited Sister's Circle where she was interviewed by the hosts that included her little sister, Trina Braxton. Last year, Toni took to social media in an effort to retrieve her engagement ring given to her by her then-fiancé Birdman that costs over seven figures. "Hey at Delta, I left my LV train case on my flight from JFK to LAX on Tuesday. It's been impossible to get any type of assistance from anyone in the company. Can someone let Delta know I'm trying to get in contact with them? I've tried to no avail. PLS help, you're my favorite airlines." Delta was able to get her the bag back, but unfortunately, her ring was missing. Followers of the reality star only had one question in mind: if Toni wasn't working at the moment, why didn't she have her ring on her finger? Well, during her visit to the talk show, the mother of two cleared things up. Her reasoning as to why she wasn't wearing the ring was because her fingers swelled due to her medical condition, lupus. However, Toni did not reveal if the engagement is really off. What do you think about this situation?